She's in a phase that's called soft release at the moment, and soft release is an in-between stage from a lot of intensive care at the veterinary hospital and being fully released out in the wild on their own. And it massively increases their survival chances in the wild. For an adult pangolin, this is like 4 or 5 nights. It's not very long at all.